My name is Noel George Varghese. I have done my undergraduate from Coimbatore, that is Karunya University. I did my mechanical engineering from there. I have completed my GRE and my TOEFL. My GRE I've got 302 out of 340 and TOEFL I got 96 out of 120. I've chosen University of Houston, which is in Texas, for studying the Master's in Industrial Engineering. I chose this because I wanted to get into production planning control and learn more about manufacturing and supply chain, since I've done mechanical engineering and I wanted to move into manufacturing. I joined Endeavor for two reasons. One was to get the GRE-TOEFL training, coaching, and also for my education abroad. So at the GRE-TOEFL training, I was given a certain pattern to study something, shown a path, and I was led down that path. So I would advise upcoming students that if they could just stick to the Endeavor path and go ahead, it would be really nice. And also for the education, for the counseling, it is really good because they help you from every point, from the starting. So since you get your scores, they'll advise you with what colleges you can get. And after that, till the end, till you have your ticket and you're ready to go, they'll help you with each step. Keep a clear mind. I'll advise each person to keep a clear mind. And they should be ready to learn in the process because they're all new to the process. Then they who are the counselors are all doing it for many years. So just keep an open mind. Okay, to the upcoming aspirants, I would like them to think on a few points which I'll tell them. First is know why you're coming here. Okay, you may not know it entirely. You may know you want to do a certain degree path, but you might need advice. So you'll get that from the counselors. That's why you're here. Secondly is we have an open mind. Don't be negative. Have an open mind to learn from people what they're teaching you, the counselors. Then that helps you to build yourself in the process because you're just young and not mature enough. So if you give good, if they will give you good inputs, which will help you to have a rounded decision. So in terms of resume and SOP, the people who I worked with, they gave me tips on how do I, what are the pointers I need to follow to make my resume, how short and precise it should be, and what should be covered, and good simple templates which really help, will help me ahead. And in terms of statement of purpose, I think we need to be very concise to the point, and we don't need to display something which is not true. So I had a certain set of questions which I had to prepare for my visa interview, which is pretty tense. It's a pretty tense moment. So I had to practice for these questions. So when I had the mock interview, I was brushed on how I should present myself. These are all things which I already know, but I'm not able to showcase them. What excites me is that 1 year of from the, since the day I've written my GRE-TOEFL till now, the excitement is building definitely. What scares me is that there's a lot of potential to do things, so we need to know why we're going to a certain country and we need to focus on that.